This is Scott Goldie Project Concert 150. I'm here at BuzzFeed in Canton, Ohio on a Wednesday night. Wednesday. I am here with Sender Mender and the Banana Hammer. And we just talked like 2 weeks ago.
I know.
If that even.
I'm more
so let's refresh and upcoming gigs.
Same as last time, July 26th.
July 26th and August 2nd.
August 2nd. Okay, no. Well, if they didn't see the last interview, now they're seeing this one.
Yeah.
So they need to know the dates so they can go see
July 26th.
This amazingly happy emo band.
Yep.
Happy emo. With swamp bass.
I would say fun emo, not happy.
Fun emo.
Don't get along.
Happy fun emo punks.
Like Blink-182 before they became bad.
Oh. Well, like Joan Rivers before she became old.
Oh.
Anyway.
So, how did this band actually come together?
Well,
what's the nature of Sander Mander and the Banana Hammer?
So, well, we were in Bobby Bubonic and the Plague the other week, drafted Sander after our bassist left, and then half of us moved to Colorado, and we're the half that didn't move to Colorado, and then Sander was like, what did you say to me?
Well, I told him, if you want to start a band, I have to name it. And not to fill my own vanity, but I decided to pick aspects of my childhood, so... Sander Mander is a nickname that my mom would give me during kindergarten. She's like, oh, Sander Mander. I don't know why she did the voice, but she did it. And
did you cry when she left you?
As I do with most people
in
my life. I had a whole story about
that.
And then
the
Banana Hammer actually comes from my dad because he would always take me to Kosai and they would cut a banana in half and stick a screwdriver through it and then put it in liquid nitrogen.
Don't get raunchy now.
Ooh, wow. I know. Back in kindergarten, I was a dirty, dirty boy. But they would freeze a banana in liquid nitrogen and then they'd slam a hammer. Well, slam it, and then it would explode. So that's how we came up with the name. It's not just to fill my own vanity.
Okay. And then somewhere along the line, you met this guy.
Well, yeah, I'm the big ginger.
We met this big, sexy ginger.
Well... Don't add that adjective unless you mean it.
We added the sexy individual. And while doing our last play together, which was The Lower Depths, a Russian play.
Okay.
Russian.
My name is...
And if you ever need interpretive dance during your concert set, call Sander Mander and the Banana Hammer.
Yeah.
They will provide
that. It's true. We charge good money for that.
Good fucking time.
It's $20 to see the Banana Hammer.
Well,
it's
free
to see our penises.
I think I made the same joke organically last time.
Well, I'll get naked if you pay me the right price.
I will take off my pants.
Anyway, I hope there are no kids watching. If there are, you'll learn soon enough.
They don't learn.
And finish.